Hold up.
Yeah. In this video after the Easter card, I'm going to be playing my Summerslam fusion, and I'm going to be making a hard infusion. So, and I might get some charges for background. So let's claim a fusion, Summerslam fusion. Into Sami Zayn. Oh, just a sec. Pete Slater. So in the comments below, tell me what you thought about Summerslam, if any of you watched it or anything. If you did watch it, like I said, in comments, tell me what you thought of it. If you're a grinder, then you can join the team after Road to Glory and Battleground. Yesterday or the day before, I said that I'd make a video if anyone wants to join the team. I might do that like after Road to Glory. So yeah. I'm going to try and use some super layers, and if that doesn't work, I'll use Sami Zayn. Let's see who I don't have. Okay, I only have a pen, so yeah. I'll be starting King of the Ring as soon as my team is decimated with the key. I've been playing background again, charges, because I haven't had any time. So, unless one of the generals spotted background, let's see. Not everyone's up. Okay, so yeah. And Team of the Glory starting today. And hopefully we get at least the recommended key. I just really want to finish this. As you can see, I haven't played this event much because I would have only got the Maze and 8 stars. I just thought it was the WrestleMania 30 and I didn't play because I knew I've now got the SummerSlam 17 and 8 stars wouldn't make a difference to my deck. I'll be doing shout-outs. Tonight. That's it for this video. Peace out.